That's a view from about 680 feet. Progress is essentially the same size as the Soyuz spacecraft in which the two pair of three crew members arrived on their Soyuz spacecraft. The only difference is, obviously, Progress does not require life support systems, so it can carry a full cargo. This Progress is bringing about 5,800 pounds worth of cargo to the station. That includes 764 pounds of propellant, another 110 pounds of oxygen and air, 926 pounds of water, and 3,000 pounds of spare parts, experiment hardware, and various logistics equipment. The total weight of the Progress spacecraft, including the hardware upon arrival, is about a little more than 13,000 pounds. The station's mass currently 890,400 pounds, and after the 50 Progress arrival, station's mass will be recorded as 903,576 pounds.
Дальность сохраняется, скорость минус 0.1 на сближение.
Range is the same, and range rate is minus 0.1, and we are continuing the maneuver along the roll axis.
Target
on top left half degrees. Crosshairs collected. Range 3 in the center collected. Point 18. Point 13. In the center, crosshairs collected.
Ожидаем касания.
Waiting for contact. Copy.
Inside 10 feet, standing by for contact and capture.
We have capture. Copy, capture.
And this is Mission Control Houston. The 50 Progress vehicles arrived at the International Space Station. Official automated docking time is 2:35 p.m. Central Time. For those keeping track of seconds, the report was 19 seconds, so 2:35 and 19 seconds for the arrival. That is 5 hours and 55 minutes from launch to docking. Docking came just as the space station and the Progress vehicle tracked to the southwest of Puerto Rico.